Do you think dating comes naturally to Earthlings? Or are you the person who believes in going through books in the process of understanding more about the potential other half? Or are you someone who is willing to learn tricks to entice your chosen person into unity? These are all valid learning platforms. However, they follow a common mistake. They are looking at the event from a narrow-minded point of view. I know it is fashionable today to be specific. Every business guru teaches you to narrow your audience in order to be successful. Nevertheless, you cannot look at dating from a 25-year-old white North American female's point of view, mostly because there is no such thing. Even if you narrow it down to location, at the end, dating comes down to individuals. Not to mention, dating is not age-bound. Earthlings look for someone to share their lives with until they die, or for an unspecified period of time. And the procedure has one common ground. They are all human beings. Hi, beautiful people. I am Zsa-Zsa Tudos, an esoteric knowledge expert, author, educator, philosopher, and soul reader. People are asking me for the reason behind my idea of creating premium courses about dating, relationship, and family. They argue that with my educator background, I should stick to courses with sort of deeper meaning. My response to the inquiry is that human relationships are the most important playgrounds and learning fields of life. To understand the togetherness while keeping individual freedom and willpower to pursue dreams are delicate matters that need deep understanding of human nature, the interrelated energies of the surroundings, and the layers that the subconscious living places on Earthlings. In one word, to maintain the functions of this playground needs a high level of mental and emotional intelligence. This intelligence comes from conscious learning. In this premium course, the subject of this conscious learning as the initial step is dating. Find Your Perfect Partner premium course has 3 modules and 50 lectures. It would take 5 weeks to fully cover it with written exercises and thinking projects. Let us establish the mission statement first of all. Do you feel vulnerable to unfulfilling dates and having difficulties with moving the ever-growing wall between you and the one and only? Relax. It is not what you are doing, wearing, or saying. It is the way you are thinking. Your mission, if you choose to accept it, is to learn the essential how-to in handling insecurity and emotions, gain an understanding of common behaviors, and implement the tools provided into your communications to create or strengthen bonds in 5 weeks or less. This premium course caters for the curious, vulnerable, insecure, or confused who are starting or wishing to enter into a romantic relationship. Fear is in the mind. By reorganizing the thoughts and feelings, the road to successful dating clears and the goal comes visibly nearer. Let us look at the modules of the course. Module 1 is the valuable beginning, securing the strong foundation for the learning process. We go through fashionable expressions and their validity, such as twin flames, soulmates, miracles, and destiny. We also discuss the meanings of positive thinking, common understandings, self-love, emotions of love, and pictures of the mind. The whole Module 2 is dedicated to enhance your emotional intelligence while relying upon mental comprehension. You learn the origin of emotions and all about chemistry. Discover the self and the other person. Understand harmony and balance, attraction and mindset. Dig deep into feelings and the effects of future desires. Also in Module 2, we start digging really deep into the secrets of the healthy relation in the couplehood. How family connections and friendships change when you declare being in a relationship, and the whole aspect of living. You are also walked through the stock-taking procedure where you learn to assess life and plan the future. Module 3 is dedicated to mastering confidence and how to keep your individual aims while feeding the relationship. We will talk about delicate matters here, such as religion's comfort zone and its effects, how ignorance shapes a couplehood, and the idea of entering a relationship with the open wound of the past one. The depth cannot be completed without the discussion on insecurity and, most importantly, responsibilities. Every training session is equipped with written exercises for the mind. Writing is a conscious deed that stirs routines, makes you think, and forces you to look at the world from a different perspective. It is up to you and your conscience if you complete them or not. However, I strongly advise you to do so. Completed exercises should be submitted to submit@expires.org. You may submit your questions on the material or personal experiences related to it to the membership Facebook group or to the fortnightly Q&A broadcast. Satisfaction guarantee. With the absolute certainty in mind that you possess the drive to succeed, we guarantee to give you lesson-packed, eye-opening content and guide you through your learning process. We hand you tools to help you find solutions to existing or future adventures coming your way within the relationship and life itself. The Expires.org team is happy to welcome you as a new member and offer you the support you need, discounted services, and other specially priced premium courses. This premium course is yours with 50% savings for $297. The link to register is on this page. See you!